See, Obama is going to issue, are going to act now without the Republican or the Democrat. It doesn't matter whether the House is ran, both houses are ran by Democrats or Republicans. That Obama doesn't care about that. And I don't know why it is that somehow or another y'all think that's important to him. He doesn't care about that. Executive action, dictatorial, tyrannical mindset is his mode of operation. He's going to do this right till the last 9 months of his term, and then he's going to issue martial law and stay in office for another 8 years. And why you don't understand this is beyond me. Why is it that somehow or another you Americans still think that this nation is ran by one man, one vote, and that the Constitution is still the rule of law? It is, but not as long as Obama is the head of the law department of America or any other thing that's affected by the Constitution. And this is just how it's always been. I think that many people from both sides of the aisle were under the illusion that Obama is not the son of Satan, and that he is just another man, and he can be defeated at the polls, and you can legislate against him. But there's not been one incident, there's not been one time in the 6 years that all of this has, and 7 years now with his running for the first illegal election, that anyone has ever defeated him, including Bill and Hillary Clinton. And I don't understand why. I don't understand why it's taken America so long to wake up to the point. You've never defeated him. You say, well, we put 60 members in the House back in 2010. And what did that do? Gridlock. And Obama still passed Obamacare and did everything else he wanted to do. And the Supreme Court, Judge Roberts flipped on everybody and passed the Supreme Court ruling on Obamacare. So now you've taken the House and the Senate. And by the way, I'm not scolding you. I know sometimes you say, man, you're scolding us. I don't like being scolded by you, you know. Don't scold me. Just talk to me. Well, you know, I'm passionate. I'm very serious about this. You've never defeated this man. You have to realize we're dealing with the son of Satan. Listen, Obama has defrocked Fox News. Fox News used to be a decent, fair and balanced, if you will, reporting agency